Hello, welcome to the advanced version of WordPress Security Mastery. And today I'm going to show you how you can secure the wp-config.php file and keep it safe. So the wp-config.php file contains configuration data for your site, as well as other important information. So it's just right that this file be secured as well. To keep this file from being accessed, you'll need to edit the .htaccess file in your site's root directory, or it's also known as the public_html directory or folder. Let's go ahead and do this. So connect to the site using FileZilla or the program that you use to connect to the site via FTP. So once you're connected, go to the root directory. So as mentioned earlier, the root directory is public_html. Let's go here. Okay, so once you are inside the root directory, look for the .htaccess file, and then let's go ahead and edit this file. Here we go. So we will need to add this code. Just paste the code here, save the file, and you're done. So that's it. That's how you secure the wp-config.php file. That is all for this video. Thanks, and I will see you in the next video.